E-Type was designed by Gordon Key to fill a gap in the Electron market. Before E-Type existed, there were no perspective racing games that included bends in the road. The good news is that E-Type managed to include these bends, and obstacles, and other cars, and even a 5-gear manual transmission, which takes considerable skill to master. The bad news is that a good game did not result. What went wrong? Well, you only have to take one look at this game to realise that the large car sprite completely obscures your view of what's ahead. I instinctively play this game craning my neck upwards to try and see over the top of the sprite, as will you. It's the equivalent of trying to drive a car with reverse doorknob vision. You can see everywhere apart from directly in front of you, which is of course the most important. If you're desperate for a racing game, then E-Type might be worth a punt. But don't say you weren't warned.